We had so many diverse experiences over this trip. It was amazing to work and be exposed to like breath work. We did herbalism. We got to work with a medicine man. We were exposed to sound healing and sound therapy. We worked through ourselves and we went on a lot of different thought patterns on how we perceived ourselves and how we would like to perceive ourselves. And then we took those and we worked through it through the retreat. We figured out where we had blockages and we attacked it with so many different methods to try to bring our positive selves out and make ourselves the best person that we could be.